Hey there viewers, and to anyone that's watching this, and I know I only have 28 subscribers right now, but if you guys are watching this, I just want to say thank you for watching it. And this gameplay video is going to be a fun and an exciting one for me, and hopefully you guys enjoy it, because I'm going to be playing as Virgil in Resident Evil 4 Remake using the Yamato with the Yamato special ability Judgment Cut. So that's going to be really cool, and I'm going to show you guys what I mean. Like, yes, I am going to use a Judgment Cut, and I'm going to show it to you guys. And I am playing this on hardcore. I don't know if I'm going to play this and beat it all the way to the end. I might not. I'm not sure. But yeah, this is going to be a fun and exciting gameplay. And I am going to be using mainly just melee. Just my knife or the sword Yamato with the Judgment Cut.
No fucking way.
Yeah, so that's pretty cool, right? Yep, that's the Yamato special ability Judgment Cut right there. Yeah, this is gonna be a fun one for me. I'm gonna try to maybe beat a game like this. I'm not too sure yet. I might just probably play this half through and have fun with this. But I hope you guys enjoy this, man, because this is gonna be a fun one. Playing as Virgil and being able to use the Yamato with the Judgment Cut. I'm using mods, by the way, of course. And I'm also using an extended melee attack, so I'm getting like a good range. So I just want to say I will be upgrading the knife so I could use more melee. So let's take a look at it and see how cool it is. Oh, what? No way, I grabbed him, I pressed it. Oh, come on. Gotta heal up. My knife is about to break. I gotta go upgrade it. I'm gonna have fun with this, you guys. This is like one of the coolest mod made. Ah, damn it. Been playing Resident Evil 2 Remake a lot recently too, so yeah. But now I'm back on RE4 Remake. Cut her in half. Some nice purple color in that explosion. Oh, what? Oh damn, her face is all messed up. Let's heal up. Nice. Take that. Let's do it. Yamato versus Chainsaw. Oh, snap. That.
metal!
Drop a bomb on them.
They're coming, get behind me.
Oh God, what is wrong with these people?
Okay, that's it, I think. I think at this part I might use a gun. It's way too crowded. Damn. Not even the Yamato could stop him. Just kidding. It's just a cutscene. Whatever. Uh-oh.
tap dancing days are over. Go!
Okay!
I don't know if a grenade affects him. Dude, you fly way too far. Fine, I guess if I have to... I don't think this thing could die from a grenade. Let's try this. It's just way too many shots. I mean, I don't know why the grenade just
finally some peace and quiet
wouldn't impact him like that. I mean, wouldn't, I don't know, like the grenades just seems like it wasn't doing any damage, which was ridiculous. Does it even do any damage to this thing? I guess it does. Where'd he go? Is he here? He went back down?
Oh my goodness.
Dude, how many grenades can this thing take? Oh my gosh.
Oh no. Oh, come on.
How many can he take? Is he even doing damage? That's what I'm wondering. If not, then I'm just gonna use the RPG. Okay, got it. Beat him using Yamato. Okay, so I'm just gonna end this gameplay here. I cannot save the game anymore. I don't know why. I'm assuming it's the mods. If you guys are watching this, hopefully you guys like it. I hope you guys enjoy this. I think this was a really cool thing that they to add in. Thanks to the person whoever made this mod. I did not request to make this mod, but it's really cool that you someone made this. I'll link it in the description for, you know, if you guys want to use that. The Yamato and the Yamato grenade, or the Yamato Judgment Slash grenade, whatever it's called. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I kind of like it, but it gets kind of boring because all you do is just keep throwing this grenade or the Yamato sword. But, you know, it's pretty cool. So far, one of the coolest mods out there. But yeah, like, it gets boring, like, quite after using it quite a few times. Pretty much this whole playthrough, I've been using it most of the time. And that's about it. Hopefully you guys like this. Like, share, and subscribe. And be sure to check out my other videos that I have. I have a video that I made. Samus from Metroid versus Aliens Xenomorph. So check that video out. And check out my other videos on my channel. Like, share, and subscribe because it can really help and support me. And it's for free too. I know I'm repeating myself. But yeah, if you're watching this, thanks. It means a lot to me.